Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
Get ready.
Ready.
To your left.
No!
We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it.
Sound good.
It's a bloater!
A what?
One of those big fucking guys! Killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. Whew. I'd say we
Make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter, that's been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Come on. Are we even trapped here? Track down.
down the fucking street.
She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck
no!
Him.
Shoot her!
Faster! What do they want from us?
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Thank you. her.
Screw David, then.
I ain't taking a chance with this.
This is my ass guy.
Let's check over here. You guys, look in that cabin. Here we go!
Son of a... James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed?
There's something over there! Careful, man.
What is that?